Yo. Man's a nigga job, man. What? Got another story and shit. Seems like even the college students got it hard, man. You in the hood, broke as hell, not a dollar in your pocket. Watching all the niggas that's hustling make a profit. They'll give you some weed, a pistol, and hood knowledge. Same niggas say you lame for you applying to college. Damn, year passing, now you picking a major. Go home for the summer to stick your dick in your neighbor. Just to find out why you was writing the papers. The nigga up the block is the reason that she in labor. She about to push a baby out the womb. How did 9 months go by and you not know it? It was really 8 months, cause you left school once. But when you came home, my nigga, she wasn't showing. Now you feel lost in the hood, she was your best friend. Other than the dudes, you wanted to be your best man. Said you would marry her after you graduated. Wanted to before that, but she didn't even know that you got a scholarship to play some ball and had to take it. But she had you feeling guilty like you shouldn't even go. And now she out here wide open like a laceration. Boy, these would have been his words if that young boy could float. So now her baby daddy get them packs in. He from the A and you can tell it by his accent. You can almost cry when he slide through the smash it. Cause you remember how she used to moan with a back bend. If I was you, I don't think I could hold them tears back. You want it bad, you even beat your dick and think about her. But who can blame you when just a couple years back a nigga tried to touch her ass and you blanked about her. And that was your nigga called him brother. Treat his mama like your mama by the way you called her mother. But ended that the day you hit that nigga on the bus, cause that nigga tried to front. You know he wanted a number. I mean, she was the reason why y'all stopped talking. After that, catching rides, you had stopped walking. Passed by him in the car, know that walk was kinda fine. But you ain't even look his way, cause you done stopped loving. You thank her to the point you start to feel ashamed. Should I call him, man, his number's still the same. And say I messed up, yep, I know I'm still to blame. Same old you, my nigga, I swear you still a lame. Think I'm worried about some shit back in high school. I smashed the friends back then, that was my school. So let's chill, dog. You know that I'm cool. I get off soon, I'm working the drive-thru. Same home in an hour, nigga, slide through. Good drugs and liquor, what I provide you. And if you need one, I give you a ride too. Cool. Cool. Bro, he scoop you in that Toyota, reminiscing on the days y'all watching the toy soldiers. Pull up to the crib and you ask him where his mom's at. He said you sitting on the sofa where she died at. Time flies and you wishing that you could rewind back. But before you cry, he telling you never mind that. Cause he don't even feel like talking. He knew that she was close to death when she ain't felt like walking. So she sit in the same spot you sitting in. And I never feel her hug or her kiss again. But still I got life, and bro, I'm living it. Don't cry about my mom's, my nigga, the point you missing it. Even though she gone and you know I'm mad too. No more cooked meals, now it's only fast food. Mom's left me, but the sky's still blue. Cause when I didn't have her, my nigga, I had you. She said, don't let a scuffle go and lose a friendship. Go to the party, you the one I threw the hands with. You would tell me take a seat, I couldn't stand shit. So never let your pride kill your vibe on some man shit. It's cool, my nigga, we still brothers. And after all the pain we seen, I still love you. So it's cool, my nigga, we still brothers. Cause after all the pain we seen, I still love you. When everybody missing, there's a brother in me, yeah, yeah, yeah. And your mom's, it's my mom, she's a mother to me, yeah. I don't stress about the past, it means nothing to me. So stay focused, my nigga, and get that fucking degree. That fucking degree.